earning the love and respect of millions because of generosity and kind feelings for his fellow man. Elvis revolutioned the field of music and received the highest awards. At the age of 42 years, he recorded his last album. On the 16th of August, 1977, God saw that Elvis needed some rest and called him home to be with him. Elvis, I miss you.